Coaching is about building relationships. When done well, it makes a positive difference for all involved. It motivates, engages, and leads to high team performance. Some coaching situations can be more difficult than others. While not all individual or team problems or conflict require performance management conversations, some do. In these situations, additional action is required. Because most employees see performance management in a negative light, it is important that the coaching is done correctly and used to build people up. A positive and collaborative approach can impact people's lives and careers in a positive way. The performance management coaching process starts with good preparation. Know your facts and be ready to have a candid and open conversation with your employee. Start the session by identifying the problem in factual terms. Define the behavior or performance needing improvement. Avoid making it seem like a personal accusation. Be objective and neutral. Discuss solutions with the team member. What ways can they achieve and improve? This should be a collaborative process. You want their buy-in and accountability. Create goals with their input. It isn't good coaching to say, just get better. There must be an end game, a goal, so they know what success looks like. Create action steps. Just as an employee needs to know where they need to end up, they also need a roadmap for how to get there. Action steps allow them to have milestones to achieve the ultimate goal. List the consequences for success and failure. The team member should know there are costs for not working the plan and improving performance. While it may seem counterintuitive, providing this information can be positive. Employees won't feel blindsided if further actions are required. Offer additional training, resources, and support as needed. If there are outside people or opportunities that can improve performance, it is a win for all involved. Consistently evaluate and modify the plan as necessary. Expectations or circumstances may change, and the employee's training plan might be affected. Growth and progress may also change the goal. Be aware of how the team member is doing and what might need to change to keep the performance management plan relevant. Follow up with a regular check-in schedule. You don't want the employee to reach a milestone and be surprised by what is said or done. They should always know how they are doing. Checking in regularly on the status of the action items also encourages employees and keeps the plan moving forward. Remember, this process will most likely take more than one conversation. Performance management coaching is never easy. Knowing what to do when it is needed can help everyone involved work through the situation together. These types of conversations should be thoughtful and deliberate, not dreaded or ignored. Prepare, practice, learn, and listen. It will make you a better leader and your people higher performers.